Israeli consul to New York, Danny Dayan. It's not your first time here, but is it still exciting?
I think it's one of the highlights, if not the highlight, of the Israel consul year in New York. I had the privilege to do it just a few weeks after I arrived here. I am doing it for the second time, and it's as emotional as the first time. Because, look, after all, Hasbara is important and politics are important, but the most important thing, ultimately, is Aliyah, is Kibbutz Galuyot, the ingathering of the exiles. I don't forget that for even one second.
Practically speaking, is this something that you're involved in, promoting Aliyah, promoting Jews to come home?
Sure, we have in our Consulate General in New York department, together with the Ministry of Absorption, that does it 24/7. 24/6, maybe with except Shabbat, and we sometimes have to remind ourselves to do it more aggressively, I would say, but we do not forget for one second. I am an old school Zionist. For me, Zionism is not, you know, a high tech, and Zionism is first and foremost Aliyah to Eretz Israel.
And you know, Nefesh Ben Nefesh defined this as Aliyah of choice. Really, coming from America, one must be really motivated from Zionism. You see this as well, and you also made Aliyah from somewhere else.
Exactly. I was a Oleh Chadash from Argentina, not from the United States, but we came to Israel only because of our staunch Zionist belief, my parents, my own, and obviously I think it was the best decision they ever made.